Hello there, my name is Kurt Collins and this is my scooter. That top and that's the bottom. We've got audio long necks, purple bar ends, and then we've got the blunt stripper bars in pearlescent purple. We've got the handmade clamp for sale, 4 bolt, not compression. And we've got the blunt slash FSA purple headset. Quite good. Spins well. And then we've got the blunt SOV compression ports. And then we've got the homemade pegs, sail also. Wheels, blunt, 100mm, purple core. Blunt MV, deck, really strong. I've been riding since Christmas, it's about 2 weeks now. And then I've got the blunt grip tape, and same wheel, back and same leg, and we've got the blunt flex tender. And the bearings are AVET 9. About 2 months, no cracks or not many scratches on the deck, but nice and strong. I've got crisp grip tape and jet black, which is good grip tape, hasn't worn down much yet. I've got crisp flex fender brake, nice and solid, doesn't rattle. I've got same wheel at the back, crisp wheel and purple with 110mm.
I'm feeling like a straight 10 on the Ritz scale. Disturbing London, got the whole city panicking. I've been Nostradamus, this my nickname, nigga.
Yeah! I predict an earthquake up in hell.